John Ireland is an English composer who is little known outside England, but is very special to the English tradition. He is, of course, of that generation before Benjamin Britten, and wrote The Trellis, which I think is a most beautiful song about a moment of secret love, a meeting between two people who perhaps should not be meeting.